Is it allowed for boys to wear earrings?
لا قال لا سبحان الله. Next you'll be shaving your beard and you'll look like Ukti. Assalamu alaikum, Habibti. MashaAllah, who's your Wali? Y'all already know this, man. This is textbook Islam. I'm glad that people are asking these questions so that we can, you know, remind ourselves, myself first and foremost, of things we already know. It's definitely clear. This, you know, I mean, subhanAllah, this is a clear indication of masculinity is to have, you know, hair on your face, hair on your chest, you know? A small stench of funk after a hard working day. You a man. SubhanAllah, be a man. You know? Now, I mean, if it's the only way you're paying your bills and your job requires you, you know, to get a triple O against the grain on your face, then you do that. I wouldn't advise you to. I would ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give me something better. That's just me. Well, you know, you run into this, and it's sometimes an excuse when you got seven other jobs waiting, but you just want to work there. You know, co-worker name is Cindy. You're going to be spending a lot of time in the office with her. You don't want her to be uncomfortable, so I'm just going to, you know, put my Fabio look together. Gel me up real quick, you know. SubhanAllah. Sisters too, come on. Y'all women, come on. You don't ever want to look like a man. You know? Alhamdulillah.